What's up, everybody? It is Pace up here with Music Talk Episode 2. If you guys haven't seen Episode 1, check it out. Link will be in the description. Music Talk is a series where we just talk about what's going on in the music industry now, what's going on with artists, and preferably dance music stuff, but we will branch out to other things because, let's say, music, it's all one thing. First thing we're talking about today is going to be the prime time is now to create music. If you are a producer learning how to make music, trying to master your craft, then I say personally that today, that this time, this era is the best time to do it. You have so many resources, so many landing companies that are willing to sign you to get your music on Spotify and iTunes. And you've got so many platforms like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. You got so many resources to use to grow your music, and you have the internet, computers, email, everything to get your name out there. And a lot of people are saying things like, yo, the music industry is dying, it's going to hell. But on a positive note, I think this is the best time if you're going to get your music to get into it. Second thing, Hardwell released his new track, Earthquake. It is amazing. It is a three-room house song. It is going back to what we used to hear from him years ago. And it just sounds dope. The intro is just so melodic, and the build-up is crazy. And then the drop just seals it all in as one big awesome package. Last thing, there is an awesome new collaboration out there with Kill the Noise, Triangle, Seven Lions, three amazing producers, and they worked with the vocalist Helene to make the track Horizons. It is a melodic track. I would call it future bass. If you guys want to check it out, I will put all those tracks in the description. They are just amazing. I love the vocals and I love the music in it. They have all three artists put a little spin on it of their own, and I love to hear that. So if you guys enjoyed this week, enjoyed this episode of Music Talk, please leave a like, leave a comment. If you have any topics you want to talk about in the next episode, just leave a comment and I will get to that as well. All my socials will be in the description, my music will be in the description. And I thank you guys all for being a supporter of Bass Drop, and peace out.